Listen, Prophet. Many else would call Dobro Pashalmat Abrotnova Aeronautica. Hello, everybody. I'm Carl. Welcome back to Aeronautica. We're here at Novoaralsk Air Force Base. And you know the reason why we're here on my lucky SR-71 Blackbird Shadow Maria. Can you guess? If you say long range reconnaissance, then you're right. So let's open the job listings with the V key. And we've got Surveillance Operation Juliet X-ray, JX, and Delta Yankee, DY. So Juliet X-ray is almost 400 kilometers and pays out 71,000 wings points, while Delta Yankee is almost 480 kilometers and the payout is about 85,500. So let's try Delta Yankee and let's see if we can do it with only at least one refueling stop. It's possible to do two, but theoretically, let's go for one, shall we? Let's start the engines. And we will taxi to the northwest end of the runway. A bit slippery from the floating point error, but it can be handled. And before forgetting, here are the statistics for the Lockheed SR-71 Blackbird. Oh, we're going off the runway. Oh, taxiway, sorry. We're going off the taxiway a bit. That's a lot of Lockheeds. You can go almost Mach 4. And to craft this plane, you'll need to find 10 unique parts of the same model from crates or trading with other players. So, as usual with other long-range recon missions, it will be somewhere in Avalon. Alright, everybody, enjoy the takeoff phase. Lighting afterburners. Right, see you in Avalon. Cruising altitude. Try to keep at this until you reach around below 20 kilometers from the orange arrow. And the same as if you're going to return for maximum fuel conservation. Okay, so this is around more than. Oh my goodness! And not again. Right. So close. And we're about 23 remaining, so. Right, two refuels at best. Right, the rest is just following the green arrows. Green arrows. Orange arrows. And our closest refueling stop is at Valois, so let's dive, and we can survive for two more. Hard right. We must have at least 3% fuel remaining. Right, 3%. Let's see if we can do that before putting a descent. Please go through. Will this count? Yes! Alright, let's now land at Valois. Let's take a dive. Oops. Slight stall there. Starting to get dark, so let's activate the navigation lights. And we'll see you at Valois. Lima Foxtrot, Victor, India Tower, Valois Tower. Entering final runway 20, Chandria 619er. Requesting clearance to land. Valois Tower on final runway 20, Chandria 619er. Will we have enough fuel to park at the fuel depot or not? Right gears down. Restarting engines. Yes, we have enough. Start up the engines. Let's reorient this towards runway 02. Let's press the X key to refuel our plane. Lima, Foxtrot, Victor, India, Tower. No. Contact ground. Right. Contact ground, Shatria 619er. Ground, requesting taxi to runway 02. Let's start the engines once again. And we'll taxi this little strip of taxiway here. And we will take off from this part of the runway. And before we forget, let's stop right here. Fuel. Looks like a skateboard grind. tower, shall we, a 619er? Line up and wait. Runway 02, Saturday 619er. Clear for takeoff, runway 02, Chevrolet 619er. Lighting afterburners. Waypoint in time. Let's do a hard left. Oh, we're about to reach 27,000 meters. Try to conserve some fuel. right onto the second waypoint. And so waypoint number 4. Thank you. Will this be our last? Or this one? Great. Let's cut off for a while. Restart the engines. So let's see if we can reach Rawaki in time, or let's find a closer airport. Thank you.
Will this be enough?
Alright, I'm risking this. Rawaki or bust.
Got official on Rawaki Island. So yes, we're sure we're going to make it there for refueling.
November Tango Romeo India Tower, Rawaki Tower. Entering final runway 27. Requesting clearance for emergency landing. Rawaki Tower, this is Andrea 619, requesting clearance for emergency landing at runway 27. Entering final. Tower, Shadrach 619 is on final runway 27. Clear to land runway 27, Shadrach 619. Rawaki Tower, prepare for touchdown. One thousand meters. Gears lowered. Seven hundred. Lighting up engines. Five hundred. 350. 300.
200. 150. Seventy. 50. 30. 30. Oh my goodness.
Alright, let's refuel at that fuel depot over there. The taxiway is a bit small, but it can accommodate. Contact ground, Chandra 619er. Alright, this is the second refueling. Right. If it's more than the 450 kilometers from the starting airport, two refueling stops is the minimum. Ground, requesting taxi to runway 27, Chandra 619er. Let's start the engines once again. Taxi to runway 27, Chandra 619er. Tower, Chandra 619er. Let's not risk taking off from a short distance like this. Cross 1-way 27, Cavalier 619er. Activate the navigational lights. There we go. Lining up and wait, runway 27, Cavalier 619er. Line up and wait. Can't go through the control tower there. All right, hang on a bit. For runway, clear for takeoff runway 27, Cavalier 619er. Lighting afterburners. Whoops. departure center of Simpson Flight Liner. Now 100 kilometers away from Novoaralsk. Let's cut the afterburners and reduce speed. Alright, we have now a visual on the continent of Zeleniosk. Now let's descend. 40 kilometers away from the world. Far to the right, so let's Uniform, November, Foxtrot, Beta Tower, Novoaralsk Tower, requesting clearance to land, Thunder 6199. Two kilometers away. Oops. We're about 10 kilometers away from Novoaralsk. Let's start reducing speed. 600. 500. Lowering gears. 400. Lowering gears. 150. 100. 70. 50. Oh, really? 100. Confused the taxiway with the runway, so... So much for the game physics, but... Here we are, back at Novoaralsk. Alright, that was a reconnaissance operation, Delta Yankee, on surveillance of southeastern Avalon, on the Lockheed SR-71 Blackbird, Shadow Maria. Contact ground, Shadow 619er. Let's stop here near the orange arrow. $85,500 lease points. Not bad. All right. See you on the next Aeronautica video. До свидания. And to end the video, let's take a short taxi to the fuel depot. That's all for me.